Dublin's hit music station, FM104.
Four Leinster titles all in a row, not a difficulty, and we're ready to take Sam home. Crowds on the hill standing all together, blues all around, I've got something to cheer now. Every year J.O. looks the same, scored and goals as Brogan's game. Listen to the hill, yo. When the Dubs get their hands on the ball, one thing is for certain, we will win the game.
Game, game, what game?
We come from Talla and from Raheny. We come from Swords and Cabin Teely. We win the game.
The game.
We win the game.
The game.
We win the game.
The game.
We win the game. They call us Jackies, but we beat all teams. Kerry or Emma, the score's the same. We win the game.
Then Keeney keeps on scoring. Wheelow jumps up and feels the perfect ball now. Pat Milan on the Sunday game, talking through his hole, that couch is very lame. Croker will be bouncing, the boys will go insane. And when the dust has settled, we will win the game.
Game, game, I'm game.
We come from Coolock and from Blackrock. We come from Crumlin and from Artane. We win the game.
Why didn't they cheer for us like that at Croke Park?
Speak for yourself, Stan. Next to the pillar Caffrey, I'm the greatest managing mastermind that ever lived.
Stan and Eddie, I go on yous garden gnomes.
Love and light to all the dogs.
Who's your man?
We come from Tala and from Raheny. We come from Swords and Cabin Teely. We win the game.
The game.
We win the game.
Though it'll pale in comparison to winning two back-to-back Open Championships, of course the Dubs will win the All-Ireland. Mental focus, lads. Mental focus.
Neve, you can't wear that Dubs jersey. You're not even a Dub.
Ah, but I am now, Jim. And anyway, I look better than you do, and that one's from 1995.
Hey, excuse me. Last time we won the All-Ireland, it's a lucky omen.
It's a bloody disgrace.
The Dubs' biggest supporter. Dublin's hit music station, FM 104.